Kani kadeka patisi TV. Bat pidang pet ya ka kubor ba mankas ngi belawan rasya pi da ka umrupa. Ba pentingin bat pinbha.
Hadin ka jing yok kem ya ki arngur ki suba badan kati thombor ka kong Agnes Karsieng bat ka Amita Sangma. Ka balaja haka praterek unai weng menta araja katpra. Haka shenong so shre jongka East Gentiles District. Haka katsan tarek menta unai weng araja katpra. Ki pulet jongka East Gentiles District. Kilara no sahi ka wei ka long kami. Bantoket ka bala suba bakadei ka badan kati lang haka ni ka kam thombor. Ya kane layatho da menteri sarkar bakmi ya katnat pulet. Jongka jela u James PK Sangma haka jia keren berkinang patai kubor haka katsan tarik mentau naiweng arja karpra. Haba juba bika jingkeli u James PK Sangma ulai toru batang hapo lai penriu kenta layo ban kami kibriu kibala suba baki dai kibalaran keti haka jing tombor ka kong Agnes Karsieng bat ka Amita Sangma. Bat ulai toru baka jing toket halor kani ka jingja kadang ya cekman bat ka sorkar kan hapru ban apsuwai ka kaipon. But lada don kam hapru ban IT yekani ke jing toket lengba ke judicial inquiry.
Today I think the police department has apprehended one more crime suspect. I can't recall her name, but
a lady
has been apprehended, and this is of course as the investigation proceeds. I'm very sure that we will get more names of the people directly responsible for this, and I can assure you that within 36 hours the police was able to make arrests, and today we have apprehended another person. So things are moving in the right manner, and on the part of our government, we want to assure that we will take swift action against the woman. I don't want to go into the details of that, but she has been apprehended based on the investigation, whatever we have carried out, and of course the police will be issuing a formal statement regarding that. This is a matter wherein a person has been assaulted. A case has been registered under attempts to murder. So this is strictly a police case, and I think investigations are going on and arrests have been made. There have been breakthroughs. So as of now, I don't see any need for a judicial probe into this incident. In terms of what are the sections that need to be applied, I don't want to make any comment about that. The police are more than well equipped to understand the situation and understand what are the relevant sections under which the case needs to be registered. So I don't want to make any comments about that. The investigations are going on, and that we are very sincere about getting closure to this case. I think that any kind of unsubstantiated allegations does not, it's not good for a leader of his experience. So before you make allegations about nexus between certain political leaders with this, I think there must be some kind of hard evidence that he must also produce along with his allegations, which he has not. So I don't want to go into just allegations which he's making, or which I think that unless he comes up with hard facts, I don't think it's worthy of me to reply, to that. Brought to light, and if they're brought to the notice of the police department, yes, we will be taking action against those concerned persons, because we must all realize that whatever statements that we make can have a very negative impact, and can have can cause a lot of social unrest and social tension. So I think that it's not. It's very irresponsible behavior of people, because they have the freedom of speech to make such kind of inflammatory or inciting statements. Yes, we will act on that, but let me be very clear.